This train, the Mallard, set a rather impressive record in 1938. But what was that record?